4, 3, 2, 1.
If you love grooming dogs, just throw up your hands. Wave your shears around like you don't give a damn. Cause you walk in the salon with a smile on your face, all because you can't believe that this is the job that pays. Hey, we play with dogs and puppies all day. We get scratched and bit, go home and come back anyway. We must be crazy to do what we do. Dodging teeth and pee and poop. Yeah, that's what we're talking about. Grooming dogs without a doubt. Trusting dogs of mankind, that's what gives us peace of mind. Dogs are definitely a man's best friend. They also need some pampering every now and then. So we bathe them and brush them till they're squeaky clean. Get their nails nice and smooth, even if they're mean. So if you love grooming dogs without a doubt, go ahead and fluff it out. You got that town and country with the continental clip. How about a cocker crown with some Yorkies ears tipped? Teddy bear head and a carrot tail. Oh no, poodle feet, you better not bail. New Yorker trim with a matted shave all over. How about a Westie cut?
Can you do a four-leaf clover?
Bashan Frazee with some hollowed out eyes. As a groomer, we all know that this is a piece of pie. See, when we groom a dog, it ain't just a trim. It's like a work of art that we put our heart in, and maybe even some sweat and blood and tears. That's why some call us crazy and others fear. This ain't just a job, this is our heart and soul. This is us on a dog making our statement bold. So next time you see your groomer, just let them see the smile on your face and how that made you happy.